Hi, I'm Emily. I'm married to Ron, and we have 4 children. We've been at Cornerstone about 10 years, and I was asked to share a little of my story of discerning God's will in my life. So last fall, in the fall of 2020, I was a part of a followers made group. And during that study, we read several books, and one of those books being the Find Your Place book. And through the chapters we read and the discussions we had, I was very focused on my passion for special needs, for children with special needs and families with children with special needs. For us, it's very personal. I have a son, Titus, who is 14, and he has autism. So my story with special needs has been throughout his life, and I have, over the years, always felt a passion for families with special needs. And it became even more of a focus during that time when we were studying the Find Your Place book. And when I was taking the GPS, it was throughout my GPS, just it kept coming up as part of my passion and following the story we've gone through with Titus. So I knew God was calling me more and more to something with helping with special needs. And when we were having discussions, it just always kept coming up as something I was supposed to be doing. And I didn't exactly know what, and I kept praying. I was like, God, reveal to me what you have for me and with my passion. So we had an IP meeting for Titus with his school, and I was listening to them describe some of the issues they had with the support that's needed for children with special needs. Specifically for Titus, we didn't have the aids that we needed. And I just, it was like a light bulb went off. I just felt like God said to me, this is what you need to do. We need to look at me becoming an aide. So I spent a lot of time praying and talking with my husband and my family and some close friends. And that is when I knew this is what I was supposed to be doing. I was on staff at Cornerstone, loved what I was doing. It was a very hard decision because I loved being a part of the staff, but I felt like this is where God was calling me. So I just continued to think and pray and just felt like this is what the Lord wanted me to do. I just had one thing after another confirming that this was His plan for my life, was to become an aide. And right now I'm at Yarborough Elementary School as an aide, and I can just see the need and how God is using me to help the children that I'm a part of helping at the school. So it's just been a wonderful journey in finding God's will for my life, specifically through the GPS and Find Your Place. So I would really encourage you, if you haven't been a part of a Find Your Place group, read the book, or taken the GPS, I would definitely look into next steps for you in learning and discerning God's will for your life.